Hello children, now I am going to teach you or we are going to learn practice 1 to 9 after page number 17 and 18, now page number 19, just here, see here. Count and write. How many wings does a bird have? Here, 1, 2. Here, 2. How many colors does a rainbow have? Here, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. In this way, how many corners does a slate have? Here, 4. How many? 4. How many legs does a cockroach have? Here, 6. How many legs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Here, corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, not here, corner. Corner, it is corner. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, how many petals does the flower have? 5. Here, how many? 5. Here, how many legs does a octopus have? 8. Here, 8. 8. Here, how many handles does a cup? How many handles does a cup have? 1. How many? 1. It is. Octopus slip. Leg 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 legs. Legs of octopus. Here, count and write. 1. Here, 2. How many? 2. Here, 3. Here, 4. Here, 5. Here, 6. Here, 7. Here, 8. And here, 9. In this way, your lesson completed. Your lesson is completed. Now, next lesson, next day, you have to like, subscribe, and share it. Thanks a lot for watching.